Rebecca thought that I didn't buy a friend for her.
Mm-hmm.
But it was a surprise to buy a friend for Rebecca.
Who is Rebecca?
Rebecca is just
Can you show me Rebecca?
That's a friend. That's having a friend. Look. And at the American Girl store, they create her hair.
Wow, can you show it to me?
And then they did also manicure, just manicure to do your nails.
One moment, let me show.
And you can also put your ear piece on. They put the gems one, I can choose. The kids love to choose it, but mommy wants to do another one. And she don't need to work for a surprise for her friend. So, I guess I'm going to bring it back. Where's the microphone go back on?
What do you have there?
American Girl went back there to go inside, and her name...
What's her name?
Her name is Mary Ellen. Rebecca! Are you ready? Ready? Open your eyes! Can you hold this for me, Daddy? Are you ready for your surprise? Yep. 3, 2, 1, ta-da! Wow! Who's that? That is your friend, Erna. And her name is Mary Ellen. Exactly what I wanted. Yeah. So let's open her up. There's a book inside. Let's open up. I'll box her up. Help her free. Okay, there she is. Her hair's stuck. She's stuck. Her hair's stuck. There she's out. She's out. Oh, hi. Who are you? Oh, hi. Who are you? I'm Rebecca. Oh, hi. My name is Mary Ellen. Oh, hi, Mary Ellen. Nice to meet you. Well, are you looking for a friend like me? Yep. Well, I'm here, and I have a book with me. Oh, I have a book with me too, but I forgot it to bring it. Don't worry. Don't worry, I will read with you a story. See, there's some real fish, and this is me. This is me, and usually that's a real me. Really? Yep. And I have a dog, but I didn't. You forgot to buy a dog. Yep. I forgot to buy a dog. There's only. Hey, that's you. Yeah, that is you. Whoa. And it says my name on it. It's a story. See? Okay, this is my picture. Okay, shall we play? Yeah. And it's your birthday. Oh, okay. Oh, I better wear my party dress. Your party dress? Yeah. Really? Where's your party dress? Dress. Wow! Oh no, my slipper! There's out. Rebecca, will you please wear this for me? Please? Okay, I will. Okay, take off my slippers. One. Two. These are my slippers. They come with my pajama. This is not my pajama. I did it. Top, this is for my grocery store. Okay, whoa! Go in there back. Okay. Open it up. Ta-da! And here's my hairband with flowers on. Wow! My shoes. Wow! Nice gems. And here's my dress. Oh, my necklace and then my dress. Wow, you look